ready for our final audition today?
My name's Josh Daniel, I'm 21 years old, and I'm a car mechanic from Teesside. I first started singing when I was about 15 years old in secondary school. I was in a production of High School Musical, which was a little bit embarrassing at the time, as you can imagine, for a 15-year-old lad. As a car mechanic, I get told off constantly at work because I'm always singing. I can understand that it's probably a little bit annoying, but at the end of the day, singing's my passion, and I want to do it every day for the rest of my life.
I've been alright all day and I'm really nervous now.
I live at home with my mum. She's always been there for me through thick and thin, and she always bursts with pride when she sees me on stage. We're really close. I pride myself on the relationship I have with my mum. She's my number one fan.
The judges are ready for you, so I'll take you through to your audition.
Okay, thank you.
It's definitely daunting, 100%, but it could potentially be one of the biggest days of my life. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm alright, thank you.
Are you the last auditionee tonight?
I am the last one today.
Okay, been a long day, right?
It has been a long day, but I'm ready.
You know, but this is, if you ever watched X Factor before, it often goes, it's the end of a long day, and our last contestant is silently waiting in the wings.
Yeah.
And you know what happens then?
Yeah, it either goes very good or very bad.
Yeah, one of the two. So tell me about you.
So I'm 21, I'm from Billingham in Teesside.
Yeah.
I'm a car mechanic.
Yeah.
And then obviously I sing a little bit as well.
And you live on your own?
I live with my mum.
Okay.
Just me and my mum.
Cool.
Oh, I love it, you say mum like me.
Yeah, she's my rock, so.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Jealous by Labyrinth.
And tell me why you've chosen that song.
It means a lot to me for a different reason, I think, to how Labyrinth wrote it.
Which is?
I lost my best friend a couple of years ago, and I kind of interpret the lyrics in a completely different way. I lost my best friend 2 years ago. He was only 18 at the time, and we were really, really close. We did everything together.
We got a call saying we had to go to the hospital because he wasn't going to last the day. And I know that it's tough on Josh.
The lyrics kind of say, I'm jealous that you're happy without me, and I kind of see it in the sense that I'm jealous that he's now happy in heaven, that he's moved on to a better place, and that I can't still be with him.
Well, best of luck, Josh.
Thank you.
Come on.
Could you?
motivated I've been in all the auditions so far.
Thank you.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. I'm very emotional and you really touched me. I believed every word you said. I kind of want to hug you.
I'll have a hug, I'll accept a hug.
Josh, that really got me right in the heart. I was completely transfixed, like I didn't want it to end.
Thank you, wow. Thank you, Josh.
Josh, I'm gonna kick this off with a very emotional yes.
Also, you're getting a yes from me, Josh. Thank you. That was awesome. Thanks a lot. Cheers, yeah.
Yes, three yeses.
Thank you, Manchester, for your time. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you.